What is community development and revitalization without looking at entrepreneurship and specifically looking at the youth? And so that's what the Next Big Idea Business Plan Competition is all about. It brings together 6 colleges and universities: Central Georgia Technical College, Fort Valley State University, Georgia College, Mercer University, Middle Georgia State College, as well as Wesleyan College. And this was something that we found in our research the schools were craving: more connectivity, more real world experience, and more entrepreneurship opportunities for their students.
I think the collaboration with our 6 colleges and universities has just been tremendous. I've enjoyed working with the faculty and the administrators at the other colleges, and I think we need to do more of this collaboration.
Our presentation is about the private karaoke lounge. We tend to open in Macon, Georgia.
We decided to open a private karaoke bar, karaoke lounge, so people can come and enjoy and sing as much as they can with their friends and family.
We had idea ambassadors who, a student who was assigned to help me, and he visited with professors, and I talked to the different schools, and we passed out flyers and posted everything to create awareness. And then Mercer had 11 business plans submitted, as well as 2 other ideas registered.
I represent SoundX, which will put on monthly concerts in downtown Macon in vacant buildings to promote real estate and to also create a culture that promotes live music in Macon.
And I want to make photo printing a little bit more accessible for the public. So that's kind of why I decided to create a mobile printing company so that people can be out in the community and also print their photos.
There's nothing that's out in the community, so there's nothing as immediate. And of course, there are photo booths at amusement parks and that kind of thing. And this would be similar, but mobile. So it's really more of a novelty emotional buy for my customers.
We came together and we were taking a class at Georgia College, a business plan boot camp class. We saw our ideas were kind of similar and that we had some of the same goals for the community to promote health and diversity. So we joined our ideas together and formed the Haversack.
We also will have a convenient location, and this is crucial. We're going to be right in the downtown of Milledgeville, and this is critical because we will be within walking distance of 2 major college campuses, and that makes up the majority of our target market.
We just gave away $15,000 for these businesses to start up and become viable in the Central Georgia area, with first place receiving $10,000 going to Team Mike to start a karaoke lounge, second place of $3,000 going to Team Share the Shot to do a mobile printing service, and third place in the amount of $2,000 going to Team Haversack to start a new local grocery store.
Good ideas come from young people. They know the need, and they have such creativity that we can't even imagine as professors.